What's up, guys? Welcome back to the tenorshare channel. Have you ever met these situations on your iPhone? Your iPhone screen is glitching with vertical or horizontal lines, but you're not sure why. No worries, you are coming to the right place. In this video, we'll tell you why this happens and how to fix it. Let's dive in. iPhone screen issues could result from physical damage and software problems, such as iPhone's LCD cable gets disconnected from its logic board, electrostatic discharge, and damaged IC. Of course, it may also be a problem with the iOS system. First, let's try and rule out a minor software glitch. What you need to do is force restart your iPhone. This will refresh the phone's background programs. For iPhone 8 or later, press and quickly release the volume up button. Press and quickly release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button. Keep holding until you see the Apple logo. Maybe it can fix the problem, maybe not, but always worth trying. Fix 2. Clean the screen. You may think this is ridiculous, but most of the time, we are using phone cases and screen protectors. If the water drops or dust gets stuck between the screen and the screen protector, it is natural that there will be lines across the screen, so clearing them may be the workaround. Fix 3. Readjust the LCD screen. If you dropped your phone to the floor or water and it started to glitch, here is a magic touch that could help you out. Gently pushing the iPhone screen back into place. This process is like giving a massage to your phone. Try to reconnect the cables with the logic board. It might be possible to remove the vertical lines. Fix 4. In some cases, system errors will result in vertical lines on your iPhone screen. The easiest way is using the professional iOS repair tool ReiBoot. Just a few clicks and your iPhone will be back to normal without any data loss. Once connect your device, click the green start button. Choose the standard repair by default so you don't have to worry about data loss. After downloading the firmware, you can start to repair it. Okay, now the repair process is complete, let's check if your screen is working again. If the above methods don't help you solve the problem, then it is likely that the phone hardware is damaged. In this case, go to support.apple.com and click Apple Repair. Letting the Apple technicians fix the hardware damages will be a lot safer than repairing it on your own. Okay, that's all for today. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.